Hey Otters fans, Aaron Cooney here. It's time to take a look at the week ahead with Otters Weekly presented by Molly Brannigan's, a modern Irish pub. The Otters take to the road for a five-day road trip, pucks and pins and a lot more coming up next. A full week of practice paid off for the Otters as they picked up 2 points over the weekend with a win over the Flint Firebirds 4-1. Although the team dropped the next day's game against the Saginaw Spirit, the Otters did produce the OHL play of the night as Garrett Podubny showed some slick moves along the goal line for a highlight reel goal. Some roster news for the Erie Otters as forward Peter Chajka heads to British Columbia to join the Czech national junior team. Erie has called up 2018 sixth round pick Elias Cohen. Cohen signed with the team prior to the start of the 2018 campaign and has spent this season with the Toronto Nationals in the GTHL. It's time for Erie to walk with Elias. In community news, the Otters joined our friends at Erie Bank at the Erie VA Medical Center to spread some holiday cheer to local veterans and deliver some presents. Also, the teddy bear toss numbers are in, and Erie fans collected nearly 1,100 bears for the Salvation Army with the annual teddy bear toss game. Join the Otters for our first Pucks and Pins Bowling Night on Sunday, January 20th, to benefit the St. Martin Center of Erie. Participants will bowl with their favorite Erie Otters from 1 to 4 p.m. at Eastway Lanes, while also receiving a commemorative t-shirt, lunch, and a chance to win some awesome prizes. Groups of five can reserve a lane for $125 or sign up as an individual for $30. Contact the Erie Otters front office for more information. Have you been following along with the Otters 12 Days of Christmas? The Erie Otters merch store has been pumping out a daily deal for the last week and will continue to do so until Tuesday, December 18th, which happens to be the last day to get your merch orders in to have them delivered in time for the holidays. If you're looking for the perfect stocking stuffer, then look no further than an Erie Otters Holiday Pack, which can be purchased online or at the Otters front office. If you're planning ahead, the Erie Otters front office will be closed December 24th through December 26th for the Christmas holiday and will reopen with regular business hours on Thursday, December 27th. The first half of the OHL season is coming to a close and the Otters will head out on a three-game road trip before the holiday break. Erie will visit the Windsor Spitfires on Thursday night, the Sarnia Sting Friday night, and an afternoon tilt against the London Knights on Sunday afternoon. Each game can be heard on the Erie Otters Radio Network on CBS Sports Radio 96.3 FM and 1260 AM, and with our online stream thanks to Epic Web Studios. Broadcasts start 15 minutes before face-off with the Erie Federal Credit Union pregame show. That's it for this shift on Otters Weekly, presented by Molly Brannigan's. We'll see you around the rink.
I'm Mike Carley, I'm the chef at Molly Brannigan's.
I'm Hayden, and this is Fowler's Smoky Barbecue Burger. Thank you.